long time ago. There was a YouTuber who used to upload fairly recently, and their life took over for about a month. But legend says that after that month, that YouTuber rose again. And on the about 40th day of not uploading, he actually got his act together and started to record again. Hey guys, how are you doing? It's been way too long, literally. Honestly, I feel so bad about this. I said I would be doing frequent uploads all the time, and then I came to uni and things crashed and burned. I was not prepared for it. However, I have got myself back into a stable mindset, and I should be able to start recording properly again, luckily. So, let us have a look at where we are. I should probably explain where I am, actually. I tried to do this a bit earlier, a few days ago, with Jag, actually. Yeah, I'm sorry, Jag, but my footage corrupted, and my audio went. So, that left me in a position of, I am currently at, if I press F3 to show my coordinates, 5,183 minus 1,597. So, this is going to be a long journey back, and I thought I would take this opportunity to just do this journey back as this episode to ease myself back into the whole Minecraft conundrum, as it were. I hope, by the way, I hope the frame rate's holding up. Just, I've set up a new system, using a different recording software. Still using Audacity for the audio, but I hope everything is going fine for you guys to hear and watch this. Anyway, yes, the journey is going to be back. Unfortunately, no one else is online, so no one else can tell me the coordinates of spawn. I'm just quickly going to check on Skype to see if they are there. Are they? It says spawn is 240-209. Perfect. So, 240-209, I'm currently at 5 grand minus 1600. So, let me just write that down somewhere. What was it? 240 minus 240? I think it was minus 240, 240. Minus 240, 240. No. 240, 209. So, pretty much 200, 200. I need to head to. Not sure how long it's going to take. Hopefully, not too long. Okay, let's go here and let us go and do some lovely little things. So, which direction is going to be? That's negative. It's this direction. I thought it was. I remember coming this way. I'll see what I can find on the way back. As you can probably tell from my lovely inventory, I have quite a few cool things. I've got this diamond pick, which is about once hit from breaking. An iron pick, and I've got my regular tool set and some cool armor. I had to make a new bit of armor on the journey. Sorry you guys didn't see that, but from now on, everything I do should be fine. I've got myself a shield. Maybe I'll show you the stuff that me and Jag did on the way here, and I'll show them as we pass them on the way back. But anyway, let's head off before I start keep talking on a massive just nothing. Yeah, I do realise that through all that talking, I've probably made it about another... what time is it? The sun is currently setting, so I will be running through the night. Hopefully I'll survive. I got a lot of food on me. 15 pork chops should be enough to get me home. And if I find anything interesting, of course you guys will be the first to see it. Anyway, I hope I'm this far away from spawn. I'm hoping no one else has looted anything I find. That would be an embarrassing turn of events if I find like a desert temple or something, or a jungle temple. And everyone's like, yeah, we found that like 3 days ago. I do admit the one being here for the fact that I've not been on the server for way too long just indicates that I probably haven't realised anything is actually untoward. But hopefully things should be fine anyway. Squids! Look how exciting this squid is. Oh yeah. Sorry. I said I'd find something exciting. The reason that Jag, I don't think, uploaded the journey on his channel either is we did this to try and find something interesting. We went about 5,000 blocks and travelled for about an hour and a half and then found nothing apart from loads of chickens, squids and lots of trees. So yeah, but I'm hoping this one is going to be a bit more fruitful, and hopefully, at least if it's not, I will condense it down to about 15 minutes of me doing some exciting things, like, I don't know, flowers. Yeah, I don't know. Literally, at this point, I'm looking forward to getting back so I can actually do some cool stuff back home tomorrow. At the moment, this is a bit of an issue, because currently, not being at my home, I was going to record an episode and realised I was this far away and just came up with this on the bounce, in all honesty. But things seem to be going fine. I'm kind of just round. Okay. That was kind of awkward. I'm glad I managed to make that jump in the end. But there we go. Perfect. Whoa. Bit of a lag spike there. Yeah. This new setup is a bit temperamental, but it's at least worthwhile working. Okay, I'm going to grab some stuff from down here if I can. Can I? Will I make that water source? I think I will. Boop. Perfect. and let us get mining. Yeah, see, I told you I'd do some exciting things, like mining lots of coal. Lots and lots of coal. Yeah, no, this is pure Minecraft gameplay here, like, guys. You're not going to see this on any other channel, someone mining coal. I'm sorry, I'm trying to build up to the fact that while I'm heading back, there's not really much I can do. But I'm going to try and make it exciting and action-packed for you guys, but I doubt it's going to be such. Anyway, luckily I do have all these tools on me. I was prepared when I headed out, so there we go. Anything over here? More coal. I'm not going to go for... Ooh, hello. This is a bit interesting. I do have some torches. I'll put some more on here. Perfect. Why should you not go... That's a really annoying thing, anyway. Here we go. Ooh, this is quite a nice ravine, in all honesty. It goes quite a distance. Anything above here? One, two, three, four. Perfect. Jump. Nothing there. Bit boring. Anything on the other end? Sorry if I'm not kicking up all the iron. If you go, once we get back, I'll show you how busy Jag's been, and he's actually got tons of stuff all over the place. Wait a second, is that? Ah, that's not worth going for. It was to take two more gold that I'd accidentally. Hello? A little double ravine. Oh, hello. Wait, is that what I think? No, sorry, that's just gravel. I thought that was cobble for it. Shit. Ah, okay, that hurt. Okay. I didn't mean to place the boat down there. Wherever the boat is gone, it's disappeared, but anyway. Okay, do I have a bow on me? I have a string, but no. I have to try and deal with this thing. Mano el mano. He says, jumping to his inevitable hurt and full death. Charge. Okay, ow. I know you're, like... Wait, you can do a burial hit on me. No. Ha ha ha. Ha. Whoa. There, I got you. Easy enough. Ooh, I'm actually quite low already. If I find diamonds, that'll be quite a cool little find for today. For a journey back sort of thing. I found more lapis, always nice for enchanting and stuff. I'll have to give you a quick house tour when I get back as well, because otherwise, yeah, you'll be a bit confused about all the stuff that's there. Let me pick this up, thank you. And jump. And I'm also going to say, if anyone's gotten this far that watches both series, this War of Mine will restart soon. I'm just... That one takes a lot more effort to put in, and so I don't really haven't had the greatest amount of time to do it. But that will return as well soon. It's just a question of my... Okay, that is actually there. That's fine. Do that. And then... Perfect. Oh, that should be on F, shouldn't it? F, perfect. I'm currently running around with a sword just because I'm well aware that I could easily be a... Oh, gold. Yeah, this has turned into a mining expedition, in all honesty, more than a return home expedition. But, hey! See? Look how lucky I already get. Honestly, when I'm not trying to find diamonds, you find them all the time. Oh no, lag spike, run away. Not run towards lava, don't run towards lava. Oh, hello. Hello. You brought your friends dear along, did you? Well, luckily for that you, I'm actually... I have more than enough salt to kill all three of you. And you also brought a creeper friend along, and I can see more lapis. The good thing with being so far out in these mines, no one knows where... No one's been here. I don't have to deal with all of it. I don't have to deal with all the stuff already being mined. But in fact, I've already got diamonds. Oh, one second, my TV's about to turn off. Run away. One sec, here I go. There we go. That'd have been awkward. I don't think anything would have turned itself off, but I don't want to risk losing my recording at all today. Anyway. Oh yeah, that was where I just went. Where was the diamonds? The diamonds were back here, weren't they? Perfect. How many? Anyone guesses? Any guesses? Do I have my fortune? Damn it, I don't have the fortune or the iron, the silk touch. I think Jag has the silk touch. Yeah, he also got a silk touch and a fortune. But yeah, I'll show all this when I get back. Okay, it looks as if there's... one, two, three, four. Is there going to be a fifth? Is there a fifth? Can't see a fifth. That's kind of disappointing. Here's their fifth. Fifth? No, only four. Okay. Well, slightly disappointing. There's only four of them. But, you know, what are you going to do? Well, you're probably going to mine them, aren't you? I'm going to ditch some stuff in the lava down here, in all honesty. Stuff that I don't need. Like the sugar canes and the rosebush, some seeds, some diorite, some doors. Just all this stuff that I'm carrying about with me, and it's going to take up space away from actually worthwhile things. I'll keep the rotten flesh just in case I need food. Keep the iron. Oh, we've also found a mushroom, which is quite cool. He dug up the mushroom and gave us mushroom blocks, which are quite nice. But anyway, we found some more diamonds. We found four more diamonds. See? I'm worthwhile. Anyway, do that, do this. And break through some more redstone. I want to make a redstone contraption soon. Sorry, my voice broke for a second there. I forgot what to say. Anyway, let's pick up this as soon as I can. This is the good thing with lapis, it also gives you tons of XP. So maybe when I get back, I'll enchant some stuff as well, because I'll have a decent amount of levels after all of this. And redstone as well. Anything that gives you, like, lots of stuff seems to give you lots of XP as well. When I say lots of stuff, I mean, like, lapis and redstone like burst into a billion things when you break them, as opposed to everything else, which is just one. It'd be nice if other things did that, like coal, you got more than one thing. Maybe make it less, more rare, but you get more of it from what you find. But I think that's what it was kind of like in the starting point. Ooh, more stuff here. Hello? I'm not a big fan of the dark. Can someone turn on a light, please? Ooh, what's that? I thought I saw something over there. Anyway. Boom. See, I told you I'd find something interesting. Abandoned main shaft. This is actually a massive find. Oh my god. Please tell me it's not just this. Please just tell me it's not just this. Okay, thank god. For a second there, I saw this bit here. And I was a bit like, no, that's just gone into a wall. But no, we have a decent, full, abandoned mine shaft here. This is a find and a half. Okay, see? See, maybe it's worthwhile me coming on here alone sometimes. Hello. Okay, I'm just going to do a massive spritz of here and see what I can find. Because look, this is massive. I'm very happy. Guys, first episode back, the gods are smiling on me. I can hear spiders, which are terrifying, considering they've got the whole thing. Hello, Wow. Wow. That's a kind of a... Okay, you can stay back, you can stay back! You can stay back, you can stay back. Mate. Okay, this is not going to be as good a find as I could have thought it was if this keeps happening. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Perfect. Anyway. I'm going to just recover here for a second. Okay, poison's over. I now have to somehow deal with that. Please tell me there aren't any more out there. Because I don't want to die this far away. Where am I now? I'm not that much closer than when I started, honestly. I can see one there. I'm going to have to try and lure them out one at a time. But the thing is, they're so tiny. It's almost impossible to do that. Fuck. Oh my god. No, that's not nice. That's not nice. No. Thank god. Back up. Back it up. Okay, in. Hide. Okay, eat. Okay. This is a lot harder than I was expecting. I'm kind of wanting to get some loot from here. But at the moment... Okay, guys, I'm going to make a run for it. It's my literal only target. Okay, go. Run. Keep going. Nothing's followed me. Yes, something's followed me. It's another one of these spiders. Stay away. Why can they get so big reach? Why? They get such a massive reach. Hello. You can't get up here, though. That's fine. Please tell me you can't get up here. Okay, you can't. I'm not in a great position here. Oh, there's one of these in there now. I'm just terrified another spider's going to come down. A spider or a skeleton now would be the end of me. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, I'm going to build up. I'm going to dig up, actually. Dig up and see if I can find my way up, if most possible. Okay, let's go. Up. Perfect. Things should be fine. Anything up here? Okay, I've made it myself up to the level. Okay, that's where they're all going to be, all the spiders. So I'm just going to go this way. Hey, spiders, yeah, you just do you. Go on. Shit, I'm out of torches. I'm going to quickly, before I move on, let's get myself a whole load more of these. Perfect. Okay, I finally found some tracks as well. Actually, I'm going to grab these. I have some space, yeah. Because this is the best place to find tracks. Otherwise, you have to spend stupid amounts of iron on all of it all the time. Oh no, I'm not going that way. Hello? Hello? Oh, for fuck's sake, my recording software just messed up. I'm gonna just be right back, I'll check how much it lost. Swing. And thankfully we're back! Sorry, that was I realised the audio only cut out for like 30 seconds, so you got all of the excitement of me being attacked and, yeah, lots of bad things happening. And I'm gonna leave in the bit beforehand, even though there'll be no speaking, just because that was a pretty intense chase there, and I just ran for my life. Okay, I can't quite remember the way out of here now, but I'm in a bit of a sticky situation. I'm miles from home, and I'm not entirely sure where the way out is. I'm guessing it's up. I think I jumped down. I must have jumped down. Hello? Okay, there is more of the abandoned mineshaft up here, which is good. So I can maybe get in at another level. Yes, this is better for me. Unless there's a spider up here. I can't see a spider up here. Dig, 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 dig. Those spiders are the bane of my existence, in all honesty. They're horrible things. Least favourite mob in Minecraft. Definitely. Hello? Okay, I'm just gonna pick up as many tracks as I can before moving on. I don't want to get trapped in a position where they are next to me. Hello? Just moving. I don't like the sound of them ever, so... Hello? Hello? Head this way. Things I really don't want to die this far away from my home. Hello. I can hear a witch as well now. Okay, I've just found both of them. A spider and a skeleton. Hello? Shit, he's still got me. He's still got me in his sights. Run. He's very quick. Go. Hello? Hello, Mr. Spider? Hello? Hello? Please don't hurt me. Hello? I know you're just around the corner, aren't you? Hello? Where's it gone? What the hell? Is it above... There it is. I can see it. It's over there. In that above that mid thing, see? Can I trap it up there? Ha Yay, look at that. You're not so smart now, are you? Okay, I managed to trap that one. I'm going to head this way with my sword at the ready. If I can somehow get rid of that... What the hell was that sound? Ah, oh, there he is. There's a witch. You're now stuck just in the cobweb, aren't you? What the hell is happening here? Go away. You're dead. Thank you. Got rid of him. I'm not going to experience a spider now. I'm a bit more annoyed because this guy's still making noise. Okay, how do I deal with this? There he is. He's seen me. I'm going to take this one out. He's got me a hit at least. Okay, eat. I can maybe survive this. I can see some treasure. Shit. I'm just gonna run for it. Go. Keep swimming. You can make it. That's good. See? Water's your enemy. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm your enemy. I'll just kill you then, okay? Thank fuck. In here. Okay, just in this little nook and cranny. Perfect. Guys, I may just need to leave here at some point. Just get out as quickly as I can. Anything in here? Huh? Okay, I'm happy. Take the redstone, take the lapis, take the coal. Take the beetroot seeds. I like beetroot seeds. And I'll also take the good rails. Thank you very much, chest. And that's a blast protection book. It's not the best. It's not the worst, though. Still, it's a book. Not as lucky as Jag is when he gets, like, 3 silk touch. Okay. Let's go. Hello? I'm still a bit wary about those spiders, even though I'm pretty much at full. Okay, I'm gonna eat again. The thing is, if I can get rid of them, then I don't actually have anything to worry about in this entire place. But they are terrifying. I need to get up a level, in all honesty, if I can. I'm gonna try and get up here. Because they're up a level, I think. There we go. Okay, I'm now up a bit higher. Okay, that's just a cave. Okay, I'm going to try and make this jump. Whoop. Okay, I can see it over there. No! I can see it over there, that's worse. This way. Keep moving. Doesn't matter where I end up. Jump. Just dig into the wall. You'll be fine. They don't think they can climb up here. I think there's a ridge beneath me. Okay, I'm kind of ready to swipe though. Just look at it. Just look at it. There's the spawn I need to get rid of. Okay, guys. Any bets on actually me making this and actually somehow taking out this spawner with so many of these horrible... Okay. Mission accomplished. Mission obtained. I'm going to try and dig up above them. Okay. I'm going to try and dig above the spawner and come down beneath it and then take them out one by one. Okay. Operation Spider Removal. Okay, now I'm gonna block off behind me. I need to block off behind me. It's the only way I can possibly cope. So now, because I just don't want anything coming in here after me. Okay, perfect. Okay, I'm at the right height now. Shit, I can see something coming. Hello, go away. Thank you. Whoa, what hit me? What hit me? What hit me? Something hit me. Okay, fall. Yes, fall to your death, please. Falling to your death is a good thing. There's one. That's the one that got me, probably. Okay. Hello, Mr. Spider. I just want to kill you. Okay. Okay, I'm pretty full up now. I can see the spawner. Go. Boom, boom. Don't want to have any attacks from above as well. Once I've cleared this out, I am a free man from the onslaught of cave spiders. I should be able to do this. This has been a pretty good exit. Go. 1, 2. Perfect. Okay, I'm almost there. Can I reach it just yet? No, I can't quite get. Okay, I think I should head this way in all honesty. One. Hello. Yeah, hello. You know you can't do anything about the fact that I am now. Thank you. Yes, 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 come on. Guys. Da 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 da! Thank fuck, that's over. Okay, now, the only cave spiders we're going to have to deal with are the about 50 billion that there are there. Look at that. Why do I do this to myself? Just why? Guys, this is terrifying. Okay, okay. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Let's go. Okay, what's the plan of action? The plan of action is to probably try and take off as many as I can at once. Do I have a water bucket? Do I have any iron? I've got 2 iron. I need another iron. I've got a furnace, though. Okay, guys, I've got an ingenious idea which involves water. Well, yeah, actually, it's not that ingenious. Anyway, bung that down. Put some coal in it with some iron. Perfect. Then I'll make myself a table, which is good. I have enough resources to do so. Do that. And then, smack, make a 1, 2, 3. Brilliant. Okay, I now just need to obtain water. Hello. You're number one. Good, one's down. See, spider kill count is up to like 12 now this episode. I wonder what my spider kill count will be at the end. I'll watch through and like edit it in each time. Hello. Do you want to come? How did that one hit me? Come on, guys, you saw how close that guy was to me. And the answer was not. Anyway, okay, I'm eating, I'm fine. Anyway, let's go. Let's have a bit of a peek out. I realise I'm low on my enchantment, my pick as well, so I'll make myself a new one. If I can, I can, I've got enough wood, thankfully. Perfect, 1, 2. And 3 of this. I'm not going to make myself a diamond pick while I'm here. Anyway, let's do this. I should probably use one of my new ones, my other ones, my unbreaking ones, but... Okay, I'm just going to clear up some of this stuff so I can actually move quickly through it all. I think. I can see a villager down there, a zombie villager. Okay, I'm going to run through over to there, so I'll collect all my stuff, thank you for just letting me know you finished. If I collect all this stuff up, I should be able to. I don't want to lose it all. Oh, I don't have enough space. What can I drop? Mushroom. And I will drop spider eyes. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, guys, ready for this? Jump. Go. Perfect. Make a move. Brilliant. Okay. I'm an expert. This is fine. Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought they were done, and now I found another one. Not great. Okay, I need more torches. More torches, more torches, more torches, more torches. Perfect. Okay. The second one I'm just going to go for. I think there may be too many mobs have spawned that this one's not going to affect me that much. Go. Go for it. Go for it. Just in on it. In on it. In on it. In on it. I can see one spawned. Nice glass one. That was quick. That was nice and quick. Was that bat in there instead, actually? I don't think anything actually spawned at this one. That's fine. See? Nice. Quick. If I'd only done that with the other one, where would we have been in a much nicer position right now? Anyway, let's break through this. The next three episodes may be like me heading out. Oh, for Pete's sake. I actually do need a new sword. Thankfully, I do have enough materials to make a new sword. Please don't. Please nothing sneak up behind me right now. That would be very awkward. And also, I've got a lot of string from this, which is quite nice. Perfect. I'm just going to dig straight through the middle, though. Just because, yeah, there's nothing of the size that I need. Ah! See, that's how you deal with it. You make one spawn so many that the other one doesn't work. That wasn't what I intended to do at all. It just happened that way. But it's fine. It's a good way of doing it. Anyway, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Let's head right, left. And nice, perfect, and up. Nice, nice, nice. I'm running low on food at the moment. I know I can eat spider eyes, but those are poisonous, so I don't recommend it. Let's go through here, down. Nice. Oh, I'm out of torches again. Seriously, I'm always out of torches, it seems. But luckily, I've got enough sticks to make more torches, to make more light. Perfect, okay, I've explored this area. There's not been that many chests, admittedly, but I found a lot of spiders. This is more what this episode's going to be about, my massive attack with the spiders. But, thankfully, it's almost at an end now. I hope I go back and they're all dead. That'd be lovely. I doubt it, but I hope so. I heard the noise. I can't hear any spiders anymore. I say that literally as a spider screams its lovely song of the people. Look how ugly that is. Where are all these spiders gone? There were hundreds of here a minute ago. Okay, I don't trust the fact that I cannot hear. I can hear them. Shit! That was nice. That was a nice hit. Well done. Well done. Go. Go for it. Run. Just go. Move. 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 This is the best way of dealing with it. Oh, some more. Okay, that's just a regular big ass one. I can deal with a big ass spider. That's fine. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Hide somewhere and eat. Okay, guys. See? I'm showing off my prowess here as actual like fighting. Okay, I'll pick this up while I'm here. And the XP. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, there's a lot here. That's quite a nice little find here. Decent amount of lapis. Always nice. Perfect. Except for that I can't actually carry this much lapis. I'll drop them dirt. No, I'll drop for the lapis, thank you. I'm up. Okay. Guys, ready? Okay, that was a bit of an explosion thing, because I wasn't expecting it. But I took out another cave spider from this, from that. And, disappointment, as it were. Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, I'm just going this way. I thought I saw something. I'm going to test out and see if I did see it. Sorry, it's dark for a second. I need to get more torches in a sec. But, oh, for Pete's sake. This way. Go, 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 go. I thought I saw something blue and glistening over here. Nope, I'm just jumping down. Keep moving, keep moving. Always keep moving. Something hit some lava. Hey, Mr. Creeper, you're dead. Oh, okay. 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 Okay, guys. See? Yeah, okay. I said I was okay. I'm okay. Fine. Hey, Mr. Creeperface. So. That happened. That happened. Oh, for fuck's sake.